Hey guys, good afternoon. Welcome back to my channel. And look at what we do there. But before that, you know what? Let me ask you guys. They said I am a lesbian. My gum. Siling kay Wai, siguro kita si imong gusto ka sexy sa balay lang. Siling ko alang-alang mo motor kung gusto ka sexy. So, oh gani. So they said I am a lesbian. But how? I don't even think on my mind that I am a lesbian or I like any girls than the man, you know. Well, maybe some the person actually is he is the husband of my friend. He's just jealous because me and his wife is always together, and then we do a road trip sometimes, but we have nothing to do, you know, until that. So we have nothing to do aside from that, and then he got jealous because he said his wife is more have time than him, which is not true because he have a work and he only come home in the weekend and he go back on Monday going back to his work. So he was have a doubt on his wife that one of us is a lesbian, which is they have 4 kids and I have 2. So that's the story is. So maybe he is a blind and he just out on their problem, and I know we have nothing to do. We have nothing wrong to do with his wife, so I am not guilty about it. So I just want to share. Somebody are just think I am a lesbian, but I don't even know that somebody think that I'm a lesbian. So that's a little story about, you know, what's going on between me and my friend and her husband. So look at where we were. We're here now in my property. Actually, today we came here, and as you can see around, they have a cyclone wire. Yeah, so it's fully closed on my the area on my property. And what we did is we buy these tools this morning. Yeah, 2 of them. Yes, and then we are trying to dig this to keep the grass, kill the grass, because soon we were gonna plant vegetables here. And yeah, so that's why we do this. So this is it. It's not easy, but you know, as we were hard working in the farm, so we know we can manage it. Boy, where's your sleeper? Where is your sleeper? Why your sleeper is outside? Huh? So this is how we work, just like that. Bato. It's a rock. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So let's show you guys how we do this. So guys, this is not easy. But you know, as we are know how to do it, we here do it. Mm-hmm.
Hey, stop. Don't throw this rock, Waji. Okay guys, so this is what we have to do. We have to do all this, all the area. So after this, we have to wait another day. And then hopefully after this, we'll have a rain. So we can plant on the next, probably next week, we can start planting something, any kind of vegetables or either anything, you know. So this is it, and you know, it's a fun, actually. It's a fun to do it. You know, it's hard for the hand. It's good muscles in your hand. So it's a little sacrifice. But most important is we like it. We like to do it. So thank you for watching, and God bless everyone. Oh, by the way, another extend information. You know what? I have pity about what happened in the storm in Manila or in part of Luzon, and also yes, part in Luzon and Samar. You know, it's worse happening there. You know, it's flooding there. You know, some people, most of the people is lose their home. So I pray for them that they are gonna stand up again after that calamity, and hopefully they can you know, they can survive, and no one's died, because it's very sad. I can see in the news, and then it's so heartbroken what happened in everything, you know, what's going on. So that's it guys, and thank you for watching, and see you for next time. Bye bye for now, and we'll have to continue what we do here, and see you. Bye bye.